Cool. Nice gate sound here. Basiri's dragon and more Zenobius's. I'll do a unlimited on the Basiri's dragon A. Put a shield on that dragon. Well, this one's more damage, maybe. So. I want him to hit the dragon. Then he hit that other thing. Healing. Nothing more than healing. Nice, two down. Avin, level 37, and Rutice. Alright, Gawain and Michelle next. For 38. Saving. Two ways down. Taking the left-hand path. Oh, just a single chest at the end. Oh, stimulant. Yeah, I don't need that. So we're taking the right path. I don't feel like fighting you again. Zigzaggy. Oh wait. Guardian. What the hell's that? Item? That's the problem when you get this stuff, you don't know what it is. A guardian bell, we've already had that. Okay, perhaps it's a protector with the name Guardian. Oh. Heavy armor dubbed the Guardian offers very high protection. The only problem is I don't know where to go after this. Alright, it brings his speed way down, but it brings his defense up by 21. So, sweet. Alright. So did I miss some way? Because... Huh. Oh, we didn't take that other way. That's right. There's another stairs down this way that I elected not to take. More stairs down, okay. Nothing else here, right? You know what? I want to get their meters up for the battle. I think, yeah, he has his up already. Gawain. I want to get a cut. I want to have to like 3 meters ready, at least. And by meters, I mean the deadlies, the finishing moves. Tends to make those boss battles a little easier, which I know are coming. I think it's this guy here that we hit a couple times. They can level up. Gawain, level 38. And Michelle? Ah! Not yet. 3 points to go till he gets there. We'll get him there now. Well, after this battle. Ouch. Damn. Let's thrash Gawain Day here. Two people need healing, even more so. Oh, she can't reach him? Oh. I'll wait till after the battle. Nice, all full meters, good. And Michelle got level 38. Wow, a lot of points from that for Avin and Ratiz. They're probably getting the bulk of the experience because they're a lower level. That's how it works. That's how it works, man. Yeah, man. Rarest in this point. That's a lot of points to bring back. Just in case. Oh, potion. No, not rare. This one. It only gives you that back 10 points. Now we're going up. Go up. Go over here. Fight these things. Someone has yet to go. Kill this dragon, please. Avin? Wait. Oh, we have three different kinds of enemies. This thing looks like a tick. Healings. Rarers. Whoops. Look at him running out of there. Crazy fool. Okay, fine. He chased me all the way. I'm just gonna use Michelle's finishing move. The Ascension on... Oh, we can't reach the other dragon. Okay. On the Zenovius, then. Okay. Need a little help here for Gawain. We're just gonna kill you anyway. Finally. Wow, okay. So is this the way to the... Still got a place to go. Stairs to take. Yeah, I'm gonna go back and see what's up the stairs. If we can eliminate that, then we know it's pretty much linear through all this. I wouldn't think they'd put it... Should try to avoid this guy. I wouldn't think they'd put this big maze, but then have the thing, you know, the final location be just up these stairs. This is probably just an area with the treasure chest. Well, just in case it isn't, I'm gonna go save. Nice! I had a feeling with something like this. Scold Elixir. What's that? Tiresia H2O, we have another one of those now. And SP Arcanum 3, nice. That's the one that restores all your magic. So we have three of those now, and then Tiresia HTO. Restores hit points, magic points, status error completely. Okay. Guess it just fully tops off your hit points, magic points, and gets rid of any, you know, poisoned or whatever. What have you. I want to find that scold it looking at. Okay. Rainbow water, blessed by the War Maiden, fully cures one's special technique. Oh. That's interesting how they make it so dark. You can barely see, but just, Oh, there's a whole bunch in here. Alright. Attacking Zenobia's B. Because three of us can reach that. And then Michelle attacking the Eudora B. It's all about the B. Oh wow, that was easy. Heal thyself. Large flow. Yeah. could heal somebody, but I just want to get rid of these things. Nice. Yay! What's up, Gawain? Where are these things? Feather cape. I think we already have at least one of those. Alright. So that's what's this way. Now these things came back. Is there a way around? Yes, there is. But, nah. Michelle gets his power back, his deadly. I'll use someone else's deadly. I'll just use his again, either one. I want three deadlies on tap. That's what I want. Yadora. Just call it a tick. It's not a Yadora. It's a tick. It's a giant tick. It wants to suck your blood. And throw water balloons at you. He's got his finishing move now. Wow, Avin and Ruti's close to 38 now. That happened pretty quickly. Let's help her out here. We're full of Arcanum too, so let's use that in case the cat might find one. Not this time, Bunky. Okay. A lot of different floors and stuff. Oh, here we go. Chests. my favorite feature of these areas. Oh, there's like molten lava down below. That fits the motif. We're fighting the god of fire or something. A holy iris? What is that? What is a holy iris? Stimulant. I hardly ever have to use stimulant. Something tells me it's a protector type thing. Yeah. Wonder working shield engraved with holy characters made by church oracles. Huh. Okay. Defense goes up another 5 points. Oops. What that was all about. Avin says, there he is! Wait, you got more chests on the other side. We need to get the chest first. Borgeid says, it is, after all, the shrine of Zar, the spirit of raging fire. The seal is well crafted. However, it is nothing but a sheet of paper. It doesn't stand a chance against the power bestowed upon me by Octum. Wait, Borgeid, says Retis. No, we have to get those other chests. You pesky little worms. Gawain says, Borgeid, I remember the poisonous aura around you. I feel the same from the barrier of Octum. Ooh, ha ha! You truly deserve your reputation, Sage of Power. You instantly recognize my incredible power. The Hades Gate has been opened. Octum is slowly waking up. Michelle says, the earthquake we had the other day was probably caused by the opening of the Hades Gate. Well, I didn't see you last time, Borgeid says. In any case, you were correct. Lord Belius has already gone down underground in Cathedral and started the ceremony to summon Octum from Hades. No, says Gawain. Borgeid chuckles and says, the moment the Hades Gate was opened, my spell power has increased several dozen times. Now I'm even stronger than Lord Belius back when he was young. You cannot beat me, even if you fight together. Borgeid, says Retis, you're no longer human. What is left in you, now that you are devoid of humanity? My power, of course. My overwhelming power that makes everything submit to me. This is your lucky day. I'll show you what I mean. Okay. Borgeid Guard Corps? Alright, well thanks for the defense. Deadly? He might have something that renders him, like, invulnerable until we defeat these things, I have a feeling. So I'm only going to use one deadly on him. And other deadly, unlimited on Guard Corps B. And another deadly, Meteor Breaker on Guard Corps A. And then I'm just going to have you attack this time. We attack Borgeid. Well, they both took damage. Spread fire. That's like electricity, not fire. Ooh, 202 points. Hey, for 12 points, you sure showed him. Alright. Let's get rid of this Guard Corps A. Let's try to focus on him for now. I have a feeling that's a good idea for some reason. As far as healing, rarer on Gawain. And then let's just save his power. Deathquake. That's a ray from hell. That's not an earthquake. Missed? Oh boy. Well, we're all pretty messed up right now. Focusing on A. La Rarer to heal everybody. You hit A also, and I'm just gonna use the finishing move on Guardcore B. That's not really that great healing. Whoops. You're not looking too good here. Let's hope we kill the guard core A. Or B, actually. Target remains. Oh no. Avin's down. I mean, no. Michelle's down. I'm gonna take a rarest potion for Avin. And then... See, they were trying to give us these, stimulants, but we're already full, and that's why. Alright, for Michelle. And then... How about a rarer potion then for Gawain? All healing and waking up this time. Oh, that didn't give much back. Oh, he's hitting us first. Ugh. Ah, man, I got one left? Ah! This has never happened. Game over. I like the song.